Hello everyone, you are welcome to my channel Tech for Advice. Today in this video I gonna to show you how to create folders in Gmail account. Folders called label in Gmail account. So let's start. Firstly, open your Gmail account and login. I have bookmark, so don't need to sign in or login. So if you want to make a folder or label, so select Gmail which you want to make a folder and in a label. So go here and click on create new, give the name. Now click on create. Now click this down arrow and choose any color. So you can see a folder name with rest. Now you simply can move in your folder which you want, like this. And if you want to make two folder for one email, so this is the my both label a folder, my fan a reset. Simply you move this one. Now all your email from here in this folder. So by this simple method you can make a folder called label in Gmail account, and you can change the color and some another settings, customize from here. Thanks for watching this video.